Hey, Whaley! It's us!
Whoa! Hey, Pingo and Rolly! What are you doing here? And who's this?
This is our friend, Lollie.
What's up, Whaley?
We're looking for Bob's super cool notebook.
What's a super cool notebook? Sounds super and cool.
Oh, it's a square thing. Kind of small with black and white stripes. Tastes like a plastic snow cone.
Blech. Haven't seen it. But have you tried looking in the last places Bob went? Maybe he accidentally left it there.
Pup-tastic idea. Before Bob got on the boat, we traveled all over Antarctica with him and Anna.
That's a lot of places to look. We'd better get to it.
Hop on. I'll give you Pup the ride back to shore.
Thanks, Willie.
This is how I swim! This is how I swim! Back to the wow! That was one whale of a ride.
Thanks! Always happy to help. Good luck on your mission.
All right, let's keep looking for Bob's super cool notebook.
It's a snowy wonderland, and we're hoping that we can find Bob's missing notebook where he writes down his good ideas.
It's an icy paradise, and everyone here seems real nice.
And we're meeting all sorts of friendly penguins, snowmen, and seals.
Hey there, seen any notebooks? No?
Antarctica!
That Bob and Anna went. This is the last place they were before we got on the boat.
Maybe one of these penguins has Bob's super cool notebook.
Hard to tell. The notebook's black and white, and so are the penguins.
We're gonna have to waddle up and get a closer look.
Hey, this is fun.
Excuse us waddling through.
Well, hello, doggies. And new doggy. Long time no waddle.
Hello, Mr. Penguin and Pingy. This is our friend, Lollie.
Well, hey there, Lollie. Any friend of these pups is a friend of mine.
Nice to meet ya. We're looking for a notebook. It's gone missing.
It's a square thing, small with black and white stripes. Tastes kind of like a rainbow freeze pop, but without the rainbow.
Hmm, my nephew Pen found something just like that, lying in the snow.
Oh. Bob must have accidentally dropped it while we were hiking back to the boat earlier.
Well, if you want it back, Pen's using it as a sled, slipping and sliding on that there hill.
A penguin with a sled? Can't penguins slide on their bellies?
Pen's afraid to slide on his belly. If you need to get that notebook back, you'll have to talk to him.
Thanks for your help, Mr. Penguin. Let's go find Pen.
Bye, Mr. P.
Shh, no long.
This sliding thingy's the best.
Hey there. Are you Pen?
You bet your tails I am.
Oh, can I show you something super cool?
I was afraid to slide on my belly, but then I found this.
Bingo and Rolly, couple of puppies. They bark and chase and chew